this is basically what you might see once you remove the cover from the sump pump. You see the sump pump down here at the bottom. The check valve, some people call it a backflow valve, if a PVC pipe going up the basement wall and out of the side of the wall. And here we are removing the sump pump lid. And if you notice and look real close, you see an extra layer of a rubber piece right there. And this is showing you the flapper, the backflow flapper. Go down. As the water goes down, you can see that there's water coming in from the small holes from the side. This is subsurface water that's under a lot of basements.